my channel, I have the amazing opportunity to do another collab with none other than Vogue Me glasses, and I'm so excited, you guys. These glasses that I have here to show you are so beautiful. Anyways, they can speak for themselves. So this is the first one that I will be showing you guys. These glasses are called Mate, and they are like a green type of marble cat eye glasses. I love how solid they are. Like, you know, some glasses are really flimsy. No, like, this is really, really nice and solid. Like, really good quality for the price. I like how, I don't know if you guys can see, but there's like a detailed marbling. So let me put them on right now. Like I told you guys, I love to wear my glasses on my nose, so that's exactly what I'm gonna be doing with these glasses. And you guys, like, look how nice they are. I usually wouldn't go for a green, but I think green is nice and different, and it's very Christmassy. The color is just really nice. If you're looking for something for Christmas, like, these are definitely it. I think they give my eyes a really nice shape too because of the cat eye. I love cat eye glasses, so yeah. Let me know what you guys think. Look how nice they are. All right, and these right here are called Bernice in the color Crystal. Design. You know what this reminds me of? Back in elementary when I used to love everything glitter. Like, I used to be obsessed with glitter, and these glasses, listen, I would have worn them everywhere. And again, these are cat eye-ish, but they're not as cat eye as Mate, the green glasses. Pro about these glasses are that you can match them with anything you want. If you're a glitter type of person, then I definitely think that you should go for these glasses because, look, like, you guys can see the detailing, like, it's everything glitter. I don't know, let me know what you guys think about these ones. And the next one is Frida in the wine red. Okay, you know what's really interesting about these glasses? The fact that it's connected, like, the connection isn't really like from the frame to here. You guys see what I'm talking about, right? Like, look, it kind of looks like it's not even connected. I find it so cool. I think it's so pretty. What I like too is the combination of the color, because wine goes amazing with gold. Let's try them on. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna be rocking these a lot. I think this one is probably one of my favorite ones. Let me know what you guys think. Look how nice. Like, you see what I was talking about over here? Like, the connection kind of stops and then it goes here. Like, I think that's such a cool type of design. And these glasses are like oversized glasses too. These glasses, I think, are the best type of glasses to wear when you don't feel like putting on makeup or whatever. So I think that's when I'm gonna be rocking it too. I don't know if you guys know what I mean, but there are some glasses that are like a boost to beauty. These are one of them. I've seen these ones on people before and I didn't know how much I would like it. Up next is Nayla. I love that name, by the way. But yeah, these glasses, I believe, are my favorite out of the bunch. You can see that the frame has like a slight cheetah print, but then you turn it and it's like a pastel pink. It's also like a transparent pastel pink. Like, I can put my finger right here and you can see my thumb through the side. Yeah, I love these glasses because they're nice and simple. They're really sturdy, and let me try them on for you guys. Like, are you guys seeing why these are my favorite? I think that they fit my face so well. I love them. These are everyday glasses also. There are a lot of colors out there that you would think, oh, like, just because there's pink here, you only have to wear pink with it. No, I think it matches with a lot of things. You just have to be creative, especially because of the cheetah print. Cheetah matches with everything, so. Let me give you guys a close-up with how it looks like on my eyes. Yeah, so again, it gives like that cat eye illusion, but it's not too much of a cat eye like some of the other next glasses that I'm about to introduce to you guys. I have never, ever, ever seen glasses this extra before. And extra in a good way, depending on what you like. But ladies and gentlemen, here is Ingra. Isn't it so cool and interesting how these are? Look at this. Look at the detailing. Look at the side. Like, you guys, have you ever seen glasses like this before? I can't say that I have. Okay, let me put them on. Oh my gosh, you guys, I've never put on oval glasses before, but I think that I'm gonna put these on like when I'm trying to look rich or something like that. Like, this is like bougie 101 glasses, okay? I think that they're so cool. I don't know too much about the shape on my face, but you guys always change my mind on things. Like, do you guys think this looks good on me? I love the design. I don't know if oval goes with my face, but I think that's also because I'm just so used to like cat eye or oversized or whatever. But to be honest, like these are growing on me as I'm talking and as I'm looking at them. Also with these glasses, they're heavier than the other ones. So you can tell that the quality is really good and the price for this is amazing. Christmas lunch, Christmas dinner, Christmas morning. If you show up to your family gathering with these glasses, people are gonna be like, oh, somebody won the lottery. And last but not least, this is again Bernice, but this time it's in the color pink. It's super cute, it's super glittery. Again, if you're a glitter person, like these glasses are the best. They're super lightweight, they're everyday type of glasses. Yeah, and it has the cat eye effect, and you guys already know how I feel about that. I love that on my face. These are super cute. I thought that one of them was my favorite, now I just can't decide. I just find that all of them look really cute. So you guys decide for me, which ones do you guys like? And whichever one you guys like, I'm pretty sure they will look exceptional on you. So definitely go to the link down below and get yourself some. And don't forget to use my code. All right, to end this video, I decided to put these back on. I literally had to do eeny, meeny, miny, mo to find out which glasses I wanted to put back to end the video because all of them are just so nice, you guys. I don't know, give me your honest opinion in the comments. I wanna hear you guys, your feedback. What do you guys think about these glasses? Again, I wanna thank VogueMe so much for sponsoring this video. These glasses are beautiful, okay? You guys, Christmas is coming up and you don't want to be that person who has nothing to give to anyone, like, you know, the last minute shopping. You may as well just shop right now. Go to that website and go get yourself some glasses. If not for you, then for somebody else. These will make an amazing Christmas gift. Why? Because they're really cost efficient and they're really good quality. So I'm gonna show you guys a really simple demonstration on how to get on your phone and order a pair of glasses. Order as many pair of glasses as you want, actually. So all you do is you click the link down below and you browse through the website, go see which glasses you want, add as many as you want to your cart, and then when you click on checkout, just click down below and you'll find where to put my discount code, which is Sasky. Make sure you guys put that discount code to get even more money off amazingly affordable glasses, okay? So make sure you put that discount code and you just check out from there. So it's really simple to get these glasses. A lot of people have been asking, how can I order? How can I order? Well, just like I showed you guys, it's very, very simple. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope that I see you guys in these glasses or any of the other glasses that I showed you, okay? Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. I will see you next time.